Welcome to Ms. Hamilton Fisher class. We all love to learn that tape takes place here.
What is your favorite part of being in Ms. Hamilton and Fisher's room?
That we learn about new things that we never heard of, like global warming and the greenhouse effect.
I enjoy doing math because sometimes we get to play math games.
Yeah.
And on Friday, everybody gets to bring their devices and we play.
I like helping the Earth be a better place. In science, we've been focusing on how to keep the Earth a better place, like recycling and not littering.
We've been learning equivalent fractions over the few months.
Equivalent fractions? And tell me about that.
I kind of got confused by equivalent fractions, but once we got deeper in equivalent fractions, I understood it more.
Can you teach us?
Equivalent fractions mean they're not the exact same, but they equal the same amount. So, say there's 2/6. What's equal to 2/6? 4/12, because if you double 6, that equals 12, and if you double 2, that equals 4. It's the same amount if you draw it out.
In Ms. Fisher's and Hamilton's class, we are always using creative ways and like productive thinking and creativity. We've done turn a star into something, the star from the Sneetches, which is right behind me, and we've done and earlier in the other years, we've done like turn a squiggle line into something.
We love all the books that Ms. Fisher and Ms. Hamilton read.
Can you give me an example?
Like James and the Giant Peach. We did a town about him and it's right there. We did stuff to describe James, Earth,
Old
Green Grasshopper, Ant
Sponge,
Ant Spiker, and the
Centipede. Today in Ms. Fisher's and Ms. Hamilton's class, we've been learning Ginapinil about the Philippines.
We love Ms. Fisher and Ms. Hamilton!